Dr. Abigail L. Yates, Paranormal Studies Professional and Ghostbuster, at your service. Aaron?
You put our book online without my permission.
I don't need your permission.
There is no experimental backing for anything in that book, and it makes me look like a crazy person.
Whoa. I've heard terrible things about you.
Ha! Holtzman works with me in the lab. She's a brilliant engineer, and very loyal. She would not abandon you.
Okay, you know what? I thought we could have an adult conversation, but apparently we can't.
Aaron, if you really don't believe in this stuff anymore, why were you looking for the book?
A man came to see me at my work, saying his building was haunted.
What building?
The Aldridge Mansion. It's obviously a joke.
Oh! Abby, wait!
Hey, taxi! Hey!
Abby! Come on!
Please, Abby, just take the book down. Please.
All right. But you have to introduce us to this guy at the Aldridge Mansion.
Yes, of course.
Excuse me. We're not open. Can I help you?
Yes. Hi. We're looking for Ed Mulgrave. I wanted to introduce these
people.
Hi
there.
But Ed Mulgrave died 15 years ago.
It's a ghost!
So who is this?
Well, that's Ed's son, Ed Jr.
Okay, that's obviously who I meant.
Well, how about you take us across the street? I gotta get in there, set up. Let's go on a tour.
You're gonna die in there.
Aldridge Mansion, take one.
This is out of my area of expertise.
Thank you.
guys. I don't think we're alone.
Oh, yeah. That's a cool joke. That was funny.
What the heck is that?
It looks like some kind of device mechanism. We'll need to investigate it further to find out what it does. Wait, this looks like some sort of dimensional gateway? Well, Aaron, after you.
That's all we need. Do you think there's a reality where me and Abby didn't write that book?
Look, let's just see where this thing takes us. We might be able to use it to get to the bottom of these ghostly goings-on. My ears just popped.
Oh, mine just popped too.
That's definitely a APXA shift. I mean, for sure.
A disco dimension? My kind of dimension. Any requests?
So, this is some kind of advanced, box-opening robot. Hey, best put it to work.
Where we started.
Wait, how do we know which reality is the real reality?
Look, don't overthink it. Let's go and find the parts we need.
Yeah.
Ready to find some ghosts?
That is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
This is out of my area of expertise.
You look like you could use some help. Here, let me take pity on you.
Thank you.
It's a PKE meter. If there's ghosts around here, this baby's gonna find them. Strange reading here.
It is a fantastic book, you know.
That's why people were interested in talking about it on television.
It was on a college channel at the University of Michigan.
You didn't even show up. I just got tired of being called crazy.
You okay?
No, I'm good. Thank you for asking. Huh? I didn't even know it did that. Negative energy in here.
Thank you.
is Ethan Hunt.
I'm on my way.
I wonder if they'd be mad if I remade Back to the Future.
Send your postcard.
Okay, well, books can't fly. Hit the siren and let's go!
Are you seeing what I'm seeing? The basement door is open. Last floor apparition. Just be cautious. It's okay, she seems peaceful. Cautious.
What just happened?
I'll tell you what just happened. We saw a ghost. We saw a ghost. We saw a ghost. We saw a ghost.
Ghosts are real. Ghosts are real. We saw a ghost and the ghosts were real.
Ghosts are real. Ghosts are real.